Assalamu alaikum. Hi everyone. My name is Shaila Rahman and I am the Pakistani Commissioner for Ethnic Festival Committee. And we made a traditional Pakistani dish today. Its name is chicken biryani. And we will show you how to make it. So hi everyone, we are making chicken biryani. So we are using 2 pounds of chicken pieces. We are using 2 big tomatoes cut in small pieces. We are using 1.5 of full fat yogurt. We are using 1 cup oil. We are using 3 big onions cut in these sizes. We are using saffron, like you can mix with the water. We need 3 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, prunes, like 6 or 7 pieces. And here are the 2 big potatoes, like cut in these sizes. We are using 4 cup basmati rice. We are using these things for garnishing: green chilies, 5, coriander leaves, 1 lime, and some mint. And here are the main masalas we are using. We are using red chili powder, turmeric, salt, nutmeg, coriander powder, cumin powder, and garam masala, 1 tablespoon each. And we are using some of the masalas in full, like this, like the cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon, 1 cinnamon stick, 2 black cardamom, black one. We are using 6 or 7 cloves. We are using 5 or 6 green cardamom, and we are using the black pepper, like the full one, like 5 or 6. Okay, so in a pan, I put 1 cup of oil already, and I heat it up. Now we will add 3 onions there for fry it. You need to do it like nice brown onion. So we add all the onions in there. So now we will wait and we will do it brown. So here is our onion is nice golden brown. So we took 1 cup already aside for the garnishing later. So now we will add our chicken in there. We'll mix it. And then we will add our ginger garlic paste in there. Tomatoes and yogurt, and we will mix it, and now we will add all the masala with that. We will mix it and put it on like a medium heat for 10 more minutes. 10 minutes we will add potatoes in the pan, and also we will add prunes, and then we put it back for more 15 minutes to cook the potatoes. And meanwhile we will preheat the oven 350 heat, and also in a pan like 15 cups of boiling rice you will do it. So rice are half cooked, like I show you, like we are not fully cooked, so it's half cooked. So our masala is ready too. So now this is the last step, we will start making the layers. So first we will do the rice layer nicely. Then we will put the masala layer. And we will start making the layers. I think 2 layers will be enough. So we made layers. So the last layer of the rice. So now we will add the saffron on the top, the saffron. We will put these, the leftover golden brown onion, and the lemon on the top, and then green chilies, and all the cilantro leaves. And now, nicely, we will close with the foil. So we cover with the foil nicely. We cover it, and now we will put it for steam in the preheat oven. It's 350 preheat, and we are going to put at least 30 minutes. So we will see in the last what will happen, okay? So here's the final product here. The chicken biryani we will open. So this is chicken biryani, and here is my daughter, here is my mother. I got this recipe from my mother, and inshallah soon I will pass it for my daughter.